Could a small-scale independent designer like me create a new range of products together with IKEA that still had my fingerprints on them, that felt honest, like a new defined character? The collaboration involved plenty of false starts, wrong turns, and impossible ideas. I guess I challenged the way of working at IKEA, but IKEA also challenged me. Together, we decided to do something different, something new, designing furniture that has a unique and handmade feeling. And with the brains and muscles of IKEA, I suppose we did. So perhaps you could say that the industrial collection is handmade and mass-produced. So it's not only available for the few, but for everyone.